So we have a magnet and a coil. As you move the magnet through the coil, generate enough voltage to light up some LEDs. If you go slow enough, you might be able to see that the green LED lights up first, because the green LED has a lower turn-on voltage. As you go faster, both the green and the blue LEDs light up. And it's hard to see, but one of them will light up before the other one, ever so slightly.